It's go time. You know, I actually thought about going downstairs, you know, putting my boots on, putting the fucking coat on, and the hoodie, and all that, and the boots. I'm like, the hell with it. There's a good reason why not to. You got the best view right here, man. This is the bird's eye view. See how beautifully they take care of this shit, you know? That's job they got up. Back up that straight pipe and four cylinder. You guys might be a luck, man. I think I might have heard a Detroit diesel in back minutes ago, so heard it fucking this morning when I got up at 5:45. Man, there's, and it's snowing on top of that. A bonus. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Good old Pete. Wild Pete. The blower is not far away. I don't know why that tow truck is staying put like that, but I think of all the times I filmed a snow removal operation on my street. First time I see these sidewalk cleaners going up and down so much. Just so to show you don't have to pay a lot of taxes to get great service. goes to show you how much snow we got, you know?
Where are the graders? You know, sometimes when I watch these things go, they move around so quickly and
with agility that I get the impression.
Anyway, Mr. Tow Truck Guy, you're blocking the fucking semi from going to dump his load so he can go back to the blower and take more snow. Bring all up.
Jesus, man.
God damn, that truck is still stuck there. I can't believe it.
Not sure he's able to make it up the hill with all that snow.
That's not good, man. Not good.
Yeah, I was wrong. It ain't no Detroit. I got a feeling they're gonna pass twice though. Fucking graders. Where are the graders, man?
They're supposed to do the final plow before the blower picks this all up.
Yeah, I was wrong. It ain't no Detroit. I got a feeling they're gonna pass twice though. Fucking graders. Where are the graders, man?
They're supposed to do the final plow before the blower picks this all up.
Wow, really? No grader. Oh, that's rare.
Weird.
And it's got a big fucking boulder in front of that bumper and that Peterbilt. Damn.
Not the best snow removal I've ever seen, but certainly...
Yeah.
Oh wow, look at this, it's an old roof. Not a Detroit, but it's old.
They're gonna pass again. Still a lot of snow here. Not tons of it, but it's not very good.
I thought that blower sounded old too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
that Maxima sound like it has a four-cylinder in it? Or is it a Maxima? Maybe it's me that's not seeing well. What are you doing? This reminds me of, there's the grader. You know, this reminds me of, like, you know when you see the movies and you know people are stuck on the tracks and the train is coming. Just go give him a little push. Get a fucking tow truck, go give him a push. Man, that's it, come on. You know what the tow truck guy is going to say? I'm going to push you out. It's going to come and say $100. Fuck. Well, this snow removal job's gotten interesting. There's more snow in the forecast, for Christ's sake. Another 5 to 10. Maybe it'll be more. Oh, I'm sorry. I think I thought it was a Maxima. I think it's a Saturn. There you go, buddy. Hopefully it doesn't charge you. Thinking about that big Peterbilt pushing that big ass ball of snow. See, now I'm really glad I didn't go downstairs to go film this from the ground view. And I gotta give it to this guy with the this SW sidewalk cleaner. This guy's gone up and down the street I think like 8 times. Now, the wheel loader, that big tractor with the big plow that came the first time before this guy, that guy went up here once. Fact of the matter is, I think he actually should have, like, he should have at least come down when he went up, you know, form a nice line of snow.
I'm not an expert, but it just seems like logic.
Yeah, this is weird. I know graders. Again, that big wheel loader, which was that big tractor you saw at the beginning, with, you know, bigger version than this. That guy should have come down here. He should have passed like 3 times, at least twice. You know, who the fuck are these people there? I don't know. I don't know. Maybe it's not a Saturn. Maybe it's an Ultima. Fucking cars today. Goddamn, look alike. Fuck's sake. Man, this guy should get a fucking medal at snow removal. Of course, if that's the same SW, I would imagine it is.
There's the fucking radio. Jesus, Murphy. Imagine, I saw one today in the Plateau sector. Or Villaray, actually. I thought I was going to be able to film a snow removal, but it never happened. That's a thumbnail right there, man.
Oh yeah,
I dig that. Oh yeah, the two of them. I can't believe it. I'm actually filming so much of this that the battery's already going in the red, man. I can't believe it. I wonder if this might be the lengthiest snow removal job I've ever seen. There's that Saturn again. Don't get stuck, buddy, again there. Disregard. Valerie fucking Plant to thank for this one. Good job, boys. Good job. Yeah, look at Oldsmobile. Valero. I think that's the second one I see today. Not enough. Hmm. the guard that told me not to film?
It's like a little one there. I think that's a different blower coming. Coming, I don't care, I'm fucking hurting now. I'm still recovering from a fucking hernia operation I had exactly a week ago, so still painful.